his back against the wall right now, my tribal chief, who is in a do-or-die situation, who becomes an obscure reference in history, a footnote in the annals, in the chronicles of the tribal chief Roman Reigns, or who ends this all? Brock Lesnar. I'm scared because what's going to happen now is that we're going to have to see Roman Reigns go savage. We're going to have to see a violent Roman Reigns. We're going to have to see Roman Reigns smash Brock Lesnar, because pinning Brock Lesnar down for 3 seconds is one thing, but putting him down for 10 seconds in his final title match in a last man standing match is a whole different story. So you're going to have to show up on the 30th at SummerSlam and be a Roman Reigns like never before. The greatest performance in the history of Roman Reigns' career. The most violent, the most diabolical, the most dangerous. A beast slayer, a conqueror's conqueror, the goat of all goats. So like they say at the end of the match, ladies and gentlemen, your winner, the ultimate needle mover, the head of the table, the tribal chief, in God mode himself, Roman Reigns.
That's why Roman pays Mr. Heyman to be the hype man.
Reigns and Lesnar, 3 weeks from tomorrow night at SummerSlam, last man standing.
Wait a second.
And reminding Roman Reigns, don't forget.
I am going to sue everybody that had anything to do with robbing me of my Universal Championship opportunity.
Ladies and gentlemen,
I'd like to invite you to this place.
Ago, that would have been an automatic trip to Suplex City. But instead, I'm watching Canadian besties about to go moose hunting in freaking Saskatchewan. Instead of
what? So I slashed the nipple. Downtown Skinner by Rotten Funds. By the Lewis Casino.